This is the BBC Home Service. 70 Germans escaped from a prisoner of war camp at Bridgend, Glamorgan last night. So far, 23 have been recaptured. Hundreds of troops, police and civilians have been taking part in the search, and it is thought that the men may have found cover in the Welsh hills and sparsely populated areas.